Ready, Luke?
Take a bag of corn back there.
Sure. Do I have to carry it? What's a date today? What's a date? 5th. It's October 5th. It's the second Saturday of bow season in the great state of Ohio. And we're at Luke's family's property. And we're gonna try to shoot a doe, I guess, today or whatever. Blue Jay's up there. Thank you.
see this one. As soon as she looks away, let off. Good, our wind's blowing this way.
Yeah, I know.
That's okay. Shit, they might come back.
Yeah. She had windows.
She was looking at you when you let off.
No. I let off as soon as she like turned the bound away. I think she just saw us up here, didn't like the way I was looking.
Really?
I don't think she ever saw me move.
Dang. I thought I saw movement over there. Like a couple minutes went by and you're like, I see one. I looked back. I saw her in the camera first before I saw the actual deer in my eyes.
It's still cold though.
Awesome.
I'm just nervous, like there's no clear shooting lane through that.
Why, when they're 10 yards on top of you?
That's not my problem.
Right.
So
exciting though.
I was in full draw for like 30 seconds, it felt like.
Twice?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Give me your top three llama hunting tips. Hot tips for llama hunting.
You gotta play the wind, but unlike with deer, they actually like the smell of the male. So you go upwind of the llama. Is attracted to your scent. Always check your llama scrapes. They say the best thing to put in a llama scrape, if you want to make a mock scrape for a llama, is a little bit of apple cider. You really like apple cider. Tip number three, don't get in the llama hunt and it costs a fortune.
Thanks for the hot tips, Luke.
Yeah.